Well, around the world now, South Iceland is in a state of emergency. Look at this, as a volcanic eruption spews lava into the air. Residents of a nearby town who were forced to evacuate last month for cracks opening up in the ground will not be able to return home for Christmas now. Officials are worried more vents could open up to the surface for more lava to flow out.